is wrapped in plastic.
Did my husband lose his sanity?
I think so. He's hallucinating. Was hallucinating. Hello?
Thank God you are there.
Are you all right?
I think so.
We've been going out of our minds here. We even had the cops out.
Eileen, I went to your apartment last night, and some guy on the phone laid some weird rap on me about people who aren't really people.
Spooked the shit out of me. Who the fuck was that anyway?
Oh, a friend back east.
What was that stuff about?
I'm not sure. It doesn't matter now, anyway. We'll talk.
Don't scare the fuck out of me. Listen, I've got the address. I'm gonna come pick you up. Eileen?
What? I said I'm gonna come pick you up.
Oh, Cassie, I'm not sure you should.
Bullshit! I'll be there in a few minutes.
What did he do then?
I don't know.
You were on the tower and you looked at him and you said kiss good to her and he was shaking. What did you do then?
We left that place very fast. He took me to a hotel and told me to stay there and keep the door locked until he come back. But he never come back. The next day I come here and everything is so strange. I find two suitcases. One was on the bed there. And the other one was there.
He was running. He was taking the old woman's advice and he was running, but something wouldn't let him get away, wouldn't let him out. Oh, Nicky, what if he wasn't?
Wasn't what?
What if he wasn't insane?
No, thanks, I don't want any. No, look, I mean it. I don't want any, so go bug somebody else, okay? Listen, sweetheart, I said I don't want any flowers, so move your butt. Move! Hey, get out of my fucking car! Get the fuck out of my car!
No! We gotta get out of here now. If they knew about Jean-Charles, they know about us. And we shouldn't be here. Either of us.
Everything is.
Allez, dépêche-toi, on n'a plus de temps. You can't come back here. Ever. Ever. We've got to get out of here now. Oh, leave it, go.
Who are these people? Who are they?
Oh God, do you see them too? Operator, I need the police. The address is...
You saw what happened to Jean-Charles, no? Tell me.
Are you sure?
Back. Oh.
Come on.
Tell me.
No matter what you say, don't stop.